Hi, I am Jenny and welcome to Free Jew. In this video, I will show you how you can create your own free lifetime membership account on Free Jew. Let us begin. First, go to www.freejew.com. Then, click on the language drop-down menu located at the top left of the menu bar and select a language of your choice. For now, Free Jew can be used in English, Bahasa Indonesia, Hindi, Filipino, and Vietnamese. Support for more languages will be added soon. Then, click on the sign up button on the top right of the page to access the registration form. Complete all the details as required on the registration form. Please make sure that you use the correct spellings when filling up this form, as your e-certificates will be issued using the same information that you type here. So, please be careful to enter the correct information. Please make sure to enter the correct name of your school and the country as well. Finally, if your school or association has given you a coupon code, then please enter this under coupon code. However, if you do not have a coupon code, then please leave this blank and do not enter anything here. And that's it. Now go ahead and click on the complete sign up button at the bottom. Once you have signed up, check your email inbox for an email titled Free Jew, Activate Your Account. If you cannot find this email in your inbox, then please look for it inside the spam or the junk folders of your email account. Open this email and click on the link provided. This should bring you to the Free Jew Activate Your Account page. Click on Activate. This will bring you to a page that will say that your account is now active. Click on the Login button. Then, use your username and password to log into Free Jew. That's it. Welcome to Free Jew, and we hope that you enjoy the Free Jew experience.